Alright, what is up guys, Fearless Plays here, and today we're playing back on The Division. We are going to be playing some survival. Now this is going to be my first ever game of survival, so I kind of know what I'm doing, but at the same time I really don't know what I'm doing. So let's go to the survival, but I'm getting back into The Division, and it's been great. This is a great game. I love it. And I didn't know they had a survival until yesterday, actually. Right, I knew, but I just didn't look it up. And I looked it up yesterday, and it looked amazing. So it's kind of like an H1Z1 thing, but it's not. You kind of have to go to the dark zone. But it's pretty cool. I've seen people play it. So hopefully we can pull and win. Now, this is not a live stream. This is just going to be a video. It's going to be a pretty long video. Just me and you guys. So what do we go here? Open menu, game finder, matchmaking. Select this option to be placed in a queue for survival match with current group. Select this option to find additional players for your group. Wait, for your group in survival matchmaking will continue until your group is full. Wait, select the option to be placed in queue for a survival match with your current. Wait. So is this for if you don't have a group? Let's just go. Okay, I don't know what this is. Player versus player enable. Oh, of course player versus player enable. Are you crazy? Hell yeah. Alright. Now, while we wait for that, we are going to be doing, running around, talking, recalibration, yeah. But, yeah, I really want to get back in this game. This is going to be one thing that I play quite a bit, and I know that. Because I've always wanted to play H1Z1, and I just never got to it, because my PC sucks. So, here we are, and we're about to be playing. Oh, this is actually really good. I don't have that much up, but we're about to be playing pretty much something like H1Z1, but a little bit different. So hopefully it's low. I don't know how much people play survival now. I don't know if it's died down or what, but I've actually turned music off, so we can hear people's gunshots, because that's actually important in this game now, man. I'm so excited. So, basically, it's pretty. Alright, I'm just going to try to explain it to people who don't know what it is. Explain it to my best abilities, because I really am not too much experienced on this, but you have to survive. You have a virus. You can. The virus lasts for an hour, but you can use, what is it? Medicine and painkillers to slow it down for a couple minutes, and ooh, we got it, boys, we got a session. But pretty much you have to make supplies and get to the dark zone, and once you get to the dark zone, you have to extract, get the helicopter, and get out of there. Now we have a game here, and I'm very excited. I'm not gonna watch a cutscene, because I already seen that, I've been there, done that. Come on, hold X to skip. Okay, guys. Ooh. Oh, I get a yellow jumpsuit. Kind of wanted a red jumpsuit. You get, like, different jumpsuits, too. It's pretty cool. Yellow. Pretty sure it's pretty common. I don't know if you can only get a different one if you're in a group. Oh, boys. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. We got it. Alright, we spawn right here. You spawn every random. So, I'm not going to go to a helicopter crash. Okay, yeah. We're not going to go to a helicopter crash. We're going to go to a landmark once I search everything here. Oh my God, there's. Oh, yeah. Please be medicine. Hey, let's go. We already got medicine or painkillers. Oh man, why is there. Street exit. Street exit. We got some right here. We got some fabric. And street exit. So, there's nothing else. We're gonna go to the street exit. But, what was I gonna say? I just said but random. That was pretty weird. You. Motherfucker. You. Oh, dude, I forgot to craft clothing now. Shit, I'm such a noob. Can we get our first kill here, guys? Can we get our first kill? We're passing up so many supplies. I just don't want this. I don't want to be behind. This guy comes back and kills us. My batteries are dying, man. My batteries are dying. Damn it, bro. Shit. Dude. Oh, my God. We suck. We're jumping into another match. Dude, I died right away, bro. Ah, shit, dude. Definitely thought I would survive a little bit longer than that. My batteries are dying, though. Okay, it's plugged in now. Closer. New personal best. That's how you know it's bad, man. Damn, dude. Damn it. Alright, we're gonna jump into another match. We got this. That was the worst run I think we'll ever have. Holy shit, and I forgot to make clothing at the start, too. Jeez. Why? What do you mean? What the fuck? God damn it, dude. Fuck off. If this can load, I know the vision is very bad at loading. Alright, come on. Jeez, there we go. So I don't think I got any, no rewards. It's alright. That's what I expected anyways. God damn it. Oh, shit. Oh, man. I don't know if I'm picking something wrong. Maybe I should do matchmaking. Or something. I don't know, man. I honestly don't know. But, I don't know. That was bad. That was very bad. Dude, how did that... Oh my god, how did that guy not die? That sucked. What do we have in our stash? What do we got? This could be... Oh, did we get it? Yeah, let's go, baby. We got another one. Let's go. I gotta get better at this, man. It's just, I've seen people play on PC, and their aim is so much better, dude. So hard to aim with a fucking controller. Terrible, especially with the pistol, too. But I'm pretty sure you start with the same pistol, though. I don't know. Pretty sure, though. I hope we get a different spawn. I don't like that spawn, man. I don't even know if I don't like it yet, because I didn't even get past, 2 minutes. Goddamn. Oh, yes, a red one. Nice, bro. Oh. Okay, I can deal with this. This is way nicer. Yeah, let's go, man. Yeah, I hate how it does this, dude. Got it, yeah. It's a street exit. Goddamn. Where's the supplies at, yo? Yeah, my fucking controller, dude. I gotta get some batteries after this live stream. If we even last this live stream. Goddamn. Alright, dude. I need some fabric. There we go. We have some fabric over here. I think you just get painkillers and fabric at the beginning. At the start. So I'm gonna go craft a scarf. Which should be right there. Scarf. Boom, it's crafted. Do we have it equipped? Okay, can I please leave? Okay, equip. Okay, there we go. Let's go out of this garage warehouse. Oh, a shot. All right. Nice. Hopefully no one spawns closer to us, man. Actually, let's mark a landmark. You know what? We're going... Why not? Why? We actually spawned really close to a helicopter crash. I didn't even mark it, dude. Oh, okay, it's over there. Nice. Uh-oh, I hear people shooting, I hear gunshots. That's not good at all. Maybe it is, actually. Oh, someone was already killed, man. I think those are gunshots I heard. I'm scared now. I am, uh-oh, 22 agents remaining. So I think there's 25 agents at the very start of the game. Uh-oh, someone else was killed, too. Hopefully we can get some warmth here. God damn it, that's gonna be annoying, guys. I'm so sorry that's gonna happen. I totally forgot looting stuff actually is a thing. Yeah, body temperature. Oh yeah, we already got a weapon, bro. Already got a damn weapon. I missed that box, but come on, where the fuck? Come on, come. Okay, barrel. Right here. Oh, dude, if we die to this, I'm gonna be pissed. We won't though. Let's shoot the knees, bro. That's so nice. Oh no! Come on, animation. Gimme warm. Oh shit. Oh, you motherfucker. Dude, I would have been so pissed. So pissed. We're getting some guns. That is one nice thing. Alright. Where's our counter to see how much time we have? Fucking nice, bro. How much time do we have left until our infection HUD show? Show our HUD. Why not, bro? Ooh, I'm worried, dude. I am, I really am. Oh, man. People are leaving? Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh no, guys. I think we found someone. I'm coming for you. Or he's coming for me, dude. I'm scared. Hopefully, please, just let me kill one guy. Dude, if I can, I'm about to freeze to death, bro. Holy fuck. Once we get up there, we should be fine. This is the one thing about starting. You freeze. Death. Normal, but a malfunction. Barrels. Dude, I have nothing to revive me either. Please. I'm gonna die to cold. Are you serious? No way. Come on, dude. Don't bullshit me. I came in. Oh my god. Oh my god, yes. Where are we going? Helicopter crash, right? Oh shit, that's super far, actually. Alright, that's the dark zone. We're just gonna try to go over there. Is there no counter anymore? Was that kind of like an old thing? Maybe? Like, I don't know. Alright. Now I gotta start looting because this. Oh my god. Oh shit, there's a bomb in here, man. Somewhere I can hear it. Shit. Here we go. Look at that. Oh yeah, I equipped that. Okay, so it's Y to equip items. Oh, dude. What's up? Not a bad start, honestly. Not gonna lie. Oh, dude, we're set, bro. Not really, but we're good. Look at us. We're chilling. What's in here? There's stuff here. Alright, I really. Oh, baby. Oh, dude. You. Oh, man. I'm blessed. Oh, dude. This means we're gonna win, right, guys? I feel like a good game coming here. I really, really do. Okay, I'm gonna use painkillers just in case. Because I do not. Okay, yes, yes, it was doing it. It was just not showing. So we still do have a timer. Did I miss this? Yep. Oh. Scarf will equip that. Yes, we will. Alright, how do we get down? Do we really have to just go all the way down now? Alright. I need med kits, dude. That is one thing I definitely need. That would help quite a bit. So I think I'm gonna go with some health, but mostly DPS here. I think that's gonna be my way to roll. Oh shit, it's a gold guy, man. It's not gonna be good at all. I have so low health. Okay. Oh, wow. Yeah. Motherfucker, dude. Okay, now this mag should kill him right here. Or not, bro. Wow. I don't want to peek. I really want to play it safe. I don't want to be that guy that dies to NPCs. It's never fun. Excuse me? What else did I just hear? Wow! No way! How? How? Bro, tell me how. Who was that? Who killed me? No one. No one killed me, bro. Oh my. Literally, there was. I have to. Oh my fucking god, bro. Oh my god, that was terrible. Alright guys, we're gonna keep playing. I'm gonna be right back. I have to put some more batteries in my controller. Alright, I'm back. Had to get them batteries. How much is it charged now? Alright, yeah. Fully charged. Holy shit, dude. Alright, hold on. Find additional players for your group. Okay, so it's like having group. I don't want to do that. Should try. No, I don't want to try it. It's not fun. Shall we open this? Not exactly. Okay, alright. Man, we were doing good. We had weapons and everything. Ah. See, if it wasn't that cold that took down my health, I would have been fine. This is difficult, man. Not gonna lie. Ah, it's pretty difficult. Goddamn. Special blueprints. Oh, we going in. God, we already played two games and we're only 20 minutes in, man. Like, what? Usually one game takes like an hour. Alright, man. My goal for this game is to get a purple, alright? That is my goal. Let's get a purple, man. Let's do it. Let's freaking do it. Alright, here we go. What jumpsuit are we having this time? Red again, nice. What spawn? Please be a good spawn. I never seen this spawn before. Nice. Oh my god, yeah, I know. I fucking know. Oh, would you look at that? And right here, let me guess, painkillers, huh? Yeah. Alright, might as well pop. No. I didn't mean that. Okay, is there anything else? No, okay. Crafting bench. Let's make a scarf. Scarves. I'm just gonna make scarves. I think hats are like more, you can find them easier. Freeze it at an hour. Whew, we got this, guys. We got this. Man, see, the hard thing about this is every time I see someone do their first time, they're with a group. See, I'm not with the group. I'm going all solo. Solo. Because I don't got no friends. Duh. I'm just joking. I got a couple. Alright. Is that really in this house? God damn, I want this on PC. It's so hard to control on Xbox. Or any console for that fact, man. It's just so clunky. Hypothermia increase. Great, dude. One more weakness for me. Alright. Where do we head to now? I can't wait to get good at this. If I ever get good at this, shit. Barrels. We gotta keep the barrels, man. I hear people. It's not agents, but I hear somebody. This will help us out later. Nothing in there. It's always great. Barrel. Where is... Alright. Barrel could be right over there. Man, I still think this is such a hard... The cold is such a hard thing to deal with, man. Like, look at this. There we go. Okay, now we're gonna be heading this way. Okay, well... Alright, I really need some AIs. Grilling you find. We might try a PvE match in a bit because I don't know, this is difficult, man. It really, really is. I would really like medicine or a weapon. I'm not even gonna go up. That takes so much time, dude. And I really want some AIs. Nice, I can do with fabric. There's a bomb. Fuck me! Oh, okay, we got it. We're good. Oh, well, we're going to the roof anyways, guys. Nice. No, we're not. We gotta go to the streets, man. We gotta find some AIs. There's only like 20 some agents, man, so we shouldn't see too much agents. I should try to make next agent I'll see. I'll try to make friends with them. Try to. I do have my mic plugged in. Let me, yeah, there we go. Now all I have to do is unmute my mic and we can talk. Talk to people. But they're dying fast. Oh. Okay. Is there any gun cases in here? Like, please? Oh, no. Oh. Why is there a can of food here, huh? Is there an agent here? There might be. We're gonna go though. Wait. Is this the dark zone? No way is this the dark zone. No. Okay. No, it's not. I'll just say. No way we got to the dark zone that fast, man. Nice. I will take that. Oh my god, maybe it is. Holy shit. Oh, that's looted. That's not good. I think that guy was in the building, maybe. Okay, this is not a good start. I'm gonna be honest. I haven't been able to find any enemies, man. Come on. We need some. Oh, shh. Hey, team. Team, man. Team. Team with me, bud. Team with me, man. Team with me. Maybe he heard me. Maybe he didn't. I don't know. Team with me. I'm gonna get to this, but then I'll maybe ask him. This guy kills me. I'm not even gonna be mad. Hey, dude. You want a team, bro? All right, we're gonna go while we can, man. I'm gonna get the F out of here, bro. Get the hell out of here. Oh, shit. Come on, man. I need a weapon. Yeah, bud, let's go. All right. Let's go. He joined my team. I don't know where that other guy went. There's two people. Maybe that was this guy, actually. Okay, hopefully this guy doesn't steal my fucking loot, man. Gun, 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 gun. Shit. No gun, unfortunately. What else did we get? Oh, yeah. Painkillers, dumb. Stabilized. Dude, it. Oh, I do not want to die out here. Oh. I have to take it though, it's painkillers. Where. Over here. Oh, nice. I was gonna say, where are they? Dang it. Inventory full. Real quick. Alright, we still do not have a gun. Unfortunately, I do have to say that. But we do have some other gear. I was really hoping that was a gun, man. Kind of disappointed. Oh, wasn't over here dead end or something? A wall? Where's this? Looks like somewhere the AIs would be, man. Like, doesn't it? Oh. I just need some better clothes, some better everything. Ah, terrible start. 15 inches remaining, though. Uh-oh. I hear gunshots. I don't know if that's a good sign or bad sign. I honestly don't know. I'm just going wherever I'm going, man. I honestly don't know at this point. Hello. We're actually gonna go up here. Maybe there's a barrel. Please be barrel up here. Or inside. Inside would be nice, too. Oh no, it's been looted! This means someone's close, or my teammate looted it. Peter Petrillo. Or someone of that sort. Dude, I'm doing terrible. I might just kill myself right already. Like, holy shit. I think there's a barrel down here. I hear fire. Or a burning car. Inside. There we go. I'm gonna activate a painkiller. Yeah, they already looted this place, damn. Alright, where are we going, man? Where's our objective? Where do we want to go? You know what? Let's go to the landmark. Why not? Why the F not, man? Ah, I still have these stupid default clothes. Please be something in here. Please. Damn it, they looted this too. Come on, man. I gotta leave some soy for your brother. Me. Oh. Yep. Get into cover. Please kill him, please. Let's not. Okay, there's that. Oh, there's a lot more than I have expected. But this, I guess, is what I asked for. Oh no, is there any. Okay. Motherfuck. Come on, I don't want. Yeah, okay. Jeez, dude. We still don't have a gun, they didn't drop anything. What? They didn't drop anything, bro. It says an energy bar. Like, can I just take their guns? Come on. I'm like, holy shit, what are we doing, dude? Terrible spawn, that is 100% sure. And we might even. Fuck. Okay, I hate Xbox with this game, dude. I'm in this game on PC. I have to. Is that fire? Nope, just a light. For some reason, there's a light. This is indoors, though. Fabric. Oh no, my team, what's going on with my teammate? I look back at my stream, I totally just see him getting fucked over there. Electronics, uh-oh. Oh no. An Asian on my team, he's down, dude. Well, one less person to worry about, right? So I did not know him at all. Yeah. I get it. I'm getting cold. I know, it's cold. It's chilly out here, man. Can you blame me? Oh, dude. We gotta make a major comeback, or else we are not. I'd say it, winning this game. I hate to say it, dude. We are not winning. Those are the worst words ever. Please. Oh, yeah, no loot. No looted! Alert. An agent is now leaving your team. Dang, he died. Oh, look at this. Sprinklers. Let's go. 54 minutes. I'm gonna need all that time. All of it, I tell you, all of it. You think we can do this with the pistol, guys? Oh! Oh, dude, I thought it was a gun, man. I'll say, oh, never mind. Oh, no. GPS. Going down a little bit. Wait. God damn it. We're gonna try to do this game as much as we can, but I still can't believe I don't have a gun, man. That's unbelievable. What's the point of even coming up here? There's nothing up here. 11 remaining. Oh, I hear them. You got a bucket list? I'm sure you do, bud. Nobody's getting past you. Sure about that? What's the point of, purple guys, yeah, just what I need. Okay, oh no. This is when it starts getting bad in here. Fucking shotgun here. There's a shotgun guy! Yeah, I'm thirsty. I don't got time to drink right now, man. Okay, maybe I do. Fuck, I don't got shit to drink. Yeah, fuck yourself. I'm trapped. I can't do anything. I can't do nothing. There's nothing I can do. They trapped me on both sides. Might as well just fucking give up. I can't do anything. Oh my god, we're terrible, dude. I suck at this game, bro. Jeez. Oh my fucking god, dude. Fuck me, dude. Alright, we're going PvE now. I don't know how I'll make it better at all, but... Oh, well. Shit, dude. We didn't have a gun that whole entire game. We went... How long without a gun? How long was that? I don't even know. Mission. Survival. Right here, we went 15 minutes without a gun. And then we went up the building to see a NPC. Alright. And then I turned around and there's more NPCs behind me. Like, what the fuck? Like, come on. Yeah, there we go. Alright, dude. Game, find PvE, player, sign up, player versus, wait. Oh, player versus player not enabled. We're going to do that for one game. Alright, and see how it is. Jeez, fuck, dude, I can't. I just can't sometimes. I'm the worst player I think anybody I've seen. I don't know anybody who's as bad as me. All right, come on. Come on. We played four games in 40 minutes. This is like some people play like half a game for this long. Like what? Come on. If I get a blue vest, we're winning. Or a blue suit, we are winning 100%. 100%. 100%. Do we have a blue suit? Nope, we're not winning. Okay, we're winning. That's blue. Don't worry, it's blue. Trust me. Trust me, it's blue. Oh my god, yeah, I know, dude. This gives like 30 seconds off time. Holy fuck. Join Vortex Sparks. You know I have Vortex Sparks? I can't right now. I'm sorry. I'm not streaming. That's a lie. I am doing shit. Doing shit. That's important because I gotta hooray. Hooray. I'm gonna play this off stream after this, and when I come back, you guys are gonna be amazed. Just trust me. Trust me. If I know I'm gonna go down, I'm not even gonna use a med kit so I can hopefully revive myself. Is this medicine, dude? Fuck yeah. Let's use a painkiller right now. Oh, that was a bad idea. I should not have shot. Yeah, and we had no clothes last game, dude. Gosh, we were terrible. Oh, yeah. Run off that snow. Uh-oh. Oh, I thought those were drops. Never mind. Never mind, uh-oh. Okay, no, we're good. Ooh, that was a firebomb too. I'm so glad. We were being killed by that man. Oh, nice. Please, more medicine? Painkillers. We will take them. The more, the merrier. All right. We need. Oh yes, yeah, PvE. We don't have to worry about any enemies. We won't have to worry about any enemies this time. I feel like this game loaded instantly too. Because I feel like more people. Dude, if I can. I got you, bro. Mine. I don't think I can. Yeah, no, I can't. All right. Yeah, as expected. Let's go. What is this? Energy bar. I shall take. Probably loot everything over there. So we're gonna go this way. We are. We need some heat. God damn it. Where is heat, man? Oh, not there. Holy fuck. We're gonna go here and then. We're gonna get heat and then come back. Because those guys looked pretty difficult. Maybe. I think next time. I'm gonna convince my friend to get this and I will have a squad. Alright. Alright. Dude, and that was a purple guy that I tried to kill with the pistol, man. Like. This is not happening. Are you crazy? This is an agent? Wow, gold guy. Yeah, right. Like, this is happening, man. You already know this isn't happening. You already know. Like, there's a fucking. Maybe if I unload everything that I have. You know, he's probably gonna drop something good. So, it's worth it. Okay, armor's already almost out. I can try to see where I can see him, but he can't see me. I'm getting cold, man. Suck on it, suck on it. I know, I know, I know. Motherfucker. Okay, new barrel. Oh, yeah, fuck me, right? Just fuck me, dude. No barrels? Is that not a thing anymore? Don't worry, we have fire. We'll be good. See, I hate every time I try to fight an NPC, like 10 more NPCs come, dude. NPCs, whatever the fuck you want to call them, dude. Like 10 more of them come, and it's not a fun game. Like, there's 3 of them, man. Like, please drop me some weapons. Are the weapons really that rare in this game? They weren't last time I played, so... Wow, dude. See, 3 of them come. What? We got blue. Please, please let that be a weapon. Oh my god. A guy's hitting me? Motherfuck, dude. Okay, finally. Another NPC coming my way. Fantastic. Is that the big guy? Yep. Oh, wow, dude. Oh, my God. Wait, dude, our mission is complete. We got a purple, bro. Our mission is finally complete. We have a damn purple. God damn, dude. What's our stats right now? 1,062,000. You know what? That's alright. What the fuck was that? Did I just hear someone running? Bitch. God damn, dude. I'm running to the right, so this guy can bugger off, mate. Alright, and we got some AIs here. Hopefully they don't come behind me this time. I can't grab it. For some odd reason. Nope, I really want some blue weapons, if that's possible. I mean, I've seen it done before. So please, let me... Oh yeah, I got a fucking... Do some of that shit, huh, don't I, huh? Alright. Terrible. No, I don't want that shit. Either up on DPS or up on, whatchamacallit? Health. And that's the only thing that I shall accept. Alright, let's get up here. I didn't even plan the helicopter crash being up here, but I do now. Oh, and it's probably already looted. How do you expect me? How do you expect us to get up here then? The fuck? Damn, dude, why is everything always looted? Looted. Let's go towards the dark zone. So let's go, like, kind of over here more. This is where I came from. So, yeah, this is where I was going to go. So let's go here. Cold is a big, big problem for me. Because I don't know how to play this game. Okay, please no BAI. That was a weird sentence. Please no be there AI. Please let there be no AI. Wow. Let's get back up. Alright. Ooh, NPC. Please don't have. Okay. No shields, so they're not super difficult. Yep. How'd I know? More NPCs. When you thought it was over. Oh, finally, dude. Oh, it's a downgrade. I don't want that. Where is him? Where is him, dude? My words, man. My words today are off. Dude, what are you doing, bro? What? Why did I just attach back onto it? No sense at all. Medicine, we will take that. That made no sense. I just attached back. Okay, I'm dying. Let's eat this, dude. Come on, bro. Don't fuck with me like that, man. And some fabric. High-end electronics. I don't think. God damn it. How much do I bet they're gonna come behind me? Does it attaches on and then, like, then rolls off? Drink some soda. Holy shit. I'm about to fucking slit my wrist if I actually die. Cause. Wow! Really? I was behind cover and you fucking killed me, bro? Oh, really? What's the point of being behind cover if they're gonna kill you, man? Absolutely no point of that. Alright, guys. Well, I think I'm done for today. I'll be back tomorrow with some more. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys in the next video.